Hi, I'm Travis Chico with AC Pro Technical Support. Today we're going to talk about the Maytag IQ Drive product. The Maytag IQ Drive air conditioner is the most energy efficient split air conditioning system available today. As you may know, a product's SEER rating measures the amount of energy needed to condition the space. So the higher the SEER rating, the better. When SEER is increased, the amp draw will be decreased. So the lower the amp draw, the lower your electric bill will be. What separates the IQ Drive product from the rest is its variable speed components, meaning if it doesn't need to run at full speed, then it won't, saving money. Today I want to show you the difference in amp draw between a 13 SEER Maytag and the Maytag IQ Drive product. Now we're going to take a look at the 3-ton 13 SEER Maytag unit. When it starts up, its peak amps are 49.4 amps. When it's running, you're going to see about 13 to 15 amps. And the difference between this 13 SEER and the IQ Drive is that anytime the condenser's on, it's always going to be using 13 to 15 amps. It doesn't have the ability to vary its speed to save you energy. Now we're going to take a look at the 3-ton 22 SEER IQ Drive system. It has a variable speed compressor, condenser fan motor, blower motor, and electronic TXV that allow the unit to modulate between 40% capacity and 118%. Upon startup, you'll see no peak amps. At 40% capacity, the unit's going to run about 2 to 3 amps. At 75% capacity, the unit's going to run about 6 to 7 amps. And at 100% capacity, you'll see about 11 to 12 amps. So as you can see, the 13 SEER unit is going to consistently run a steady amp draw anytime the unit's running, and the IQ Drive system will be able to vary its capacity and amp draw to satisfy your cooling needs. Thank you for watching our Maytag IQ Drive energy consumption demonstration video. We hope you will visit one of our showrooms and check out one of our running IQ Drive systems. We have working IQ Drive systems in Fontana, Laguna Hills, and Las Vegas.